Hello everyone, I hope you are well, staying safe and healthy during this tough time. Today I have come up with great idea and the topic of discussion is psychoanalysis on intimate spaces. Generated some interior ideas based on human psychology for people living in concrete jungle. The three levels of awareness in psychoanalysis related to architecture design are first conscious memory. In this stage, architects think about the design which is going to propose and compare it with already existing design somewhere. The second preconscious level, in which architect obeys laws passed by the government to implement its design. The third unconscious level, in which architect analyzes through finally involved his real idea. The job of an architect is to perceive the atmosphere, create metaphor images and implement those ideas in reality showing to exterior world. And this is what psychoanalysis is: conscious thoughts comes through unconscious thoughts. The idea of concept not only develops through single dream but create through series of dreams adjoining with other facilities also. So here let's talk about understand the cognitive function of human mind. It is user's capabilities and limitation in seeking to ensure that tasks, functions, information and the environment suit each other. Use a modern technology that is fit for a user as well as adopted as environment. In this modern time where limited space is available, and not like large space available in traditional time. So this can be increased by placing 3D painting on the wall, creating artificial skylight through painting to give psychological effect that something is there beyond this space, creating the intimate space with it. I'm not saying not give any ventilation, give ventilation wherever it is possible, but it's not possible to give ventilation on each and every corner. And it's because we have a left and right, the already occupied buildings. So in this case, look at these images. These are all other 3D paintings. This artificial window is created by 3D painting on the wall, offering effect of interaction with outer world. So in this concrete jungle, we don't have any green, much green spaces. Look at this window, look at this tree, the 3D, the shadows falling on the floor. So it is creating our psyche in mind, some psychological effect that something is beyond this wall, and it creates the give your environment a wide look. Look at this picture, the sky. This picture depicts the beauty of intimacy with sky, isn't it? The role of light and shadow plays in these paintings and gives perception of 3D images. Motion graphics can also be used. If a room not large enough, this can be increased by accommodating artificial mirror on the opposite side of a room. Color psychology can enhance the feeling of immersion in people. In fact, the developer must keep in mind that the house is not just made up of bricks and mortar. It is also creates some source of intimacy to flourish dreams of inhabitant for self-awareness. With the help of these images, you can create some metaphor images and you can change the psychology of human mind, how you can change the built environment and how the interesting features you can add into your room, your building, inside the spaces, some connection with the sky, with the ceiling, so that it gives you good feel. From this, we conclude that in this hypermodern world, art and psychoanalysis are necessary. Thank you and wish you all the best. Thank you.